Hi, this is Erin Fleming at Keychak Aussies. And as you can see, they've been moved into a X pen with a crate attached to it. Here's the pen. Goes back there. Gotta change the pee pads again. And what we're gonna do right now is offer them their first puppy mush. So let's just get this going. I will still fast asleep. Raven just dug right in, as expected. She's always been super food driven. Martin's gonna wear some. You can see Owl. She'll focus. There she is. She's dreaming away. You can see her little mouth moving. Puppy, puppy, puppy! Wake up! Puppy, puppy, puppy! Wow, she's a sound sleeper. Okay, well, I'll get her later. I'll get rid of this gate then. I'll put the gate up so that they wouldn't escape the area, but now it doesn't look like they are interested in any escape. Okay, now I have got to go get Owl. No, 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 you could be back, Raven. Okay, I'm gonna set the camera down. Just bear with me here. There we go. I woke Owl up. Oh my, how do I get out? How do I get out? It's a big hit. This is just a mixture of puppy food, blended up with goat's milk. Owl's probably gotta go potty. Just woke up. Oh, she's gonna lick off Jay's face. Ren, you got a whole side of the pan all to yourself. Hi, Miss Owl. Did you wake up kind of afraid because nobody else was around? No, no, no. I'm not going to feed you. Well, I mean, I am, but you're going to go over there and get it. Oh, boy. Dirty puppies. Hey, Raven, that's a nice hairstyle you're wearing there. Just a little bit left. Well, they're almost done now. That was a big success. Martin, your face is filthy. Yes, it is. Okay, Lark. No, we're not gonna escape. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. That's it then. Thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.